Laying suppressive fire, right? Just unload, keeping their heads down. But then this chopper pops up over the ridge.
The sniper's keeping a pin?
No, the other one, the country kid.
Oh, okay.
Right. Thanks. So the sniper sees the chopper and he just lines up the shot, yeah. Right? All cool and shit.
Uh-huh.
Takes the shot.
Yeah.
Bam! Oh. Nails the pilot.
Oh, bullshit.
Serious.
First shot?
No shit. First shot, I swear to God, right through the fucking canopy. Bow!
That's so badass.
Right? And the best part, the bird just rolls over and drops, blam, right on the enemy position. I mean, clears out.
You know, if
everything,
I remember right,
like
that one shot,
insane.
That was with an RPG. Yeah. You gonna tell them how it really went down?
Nah. Their version's better.
I don't think anyone was expecting what you uncovered. That amount of military-grade hardware shouldn't have been a surprise, and that's got people worried. NSA, CIA, and DIA are swapping a lot of data right now, and a picture's emerging. Progova's part of a hardline faction inside Russia called the Raven's Rock Druzhina. We're still working connections, but this thing runs deep. In the meantime, Langley says Raven's Rock is moving a top-grade system into the hands of some truly bad people. I'll tell you up front, this op is a bad idea. You know it, I know it, and we'll do it anyway. We'll be deep inside Russian territory with zero margin for error. Ops don't get any higher risk than this. But the risk this gear poses if it slips through is even greater. So let's make damn sure we do it the right way.
You've got to see the battlefield to own it. Your NVGs give you a clear look under low light or obscure. The fewer Russian regulars you engage at close range, and the more your teammates know about your target selection.
Overlord, Hunter's on approach to target.
Copy, Hunter. Stay on point down there. You're going into a military facility. Armed response will be swift and deadly.
Understood. We'll ping you again when we're on site. Hunter out. Cargo is our priority target. We need to locate the gear and destroy it before it moves out. Stay focused.
We got hostiles. I count four with assault rifles. Up ahead of us. Two marked.
Set to fire. On your go.
On your side.
Camo going up.
Reloading.
Moving position. Move to cover. Stay out of sight.
I got two more here.
Dead ahead.
Motherland? My parents are Russian. Me, I'm from Brooklyn.
That's enough, Dirty. Should be a checkpoint up ahead. That's our way in. We're gonna have to clear it.
Roger that.
They've got a tank.
Dropped him.
Eyes on two more. 12 o'clock. Moving position. Heavy armor.
Eyes on two more. 12 o'clock. Sensor deployed. Mark two. Marking third. On you. Ready. Fire.
Got him. Form up on me. Lead moving.
I have eyes on two riflemen. Up ahead.
How many we got? Too many.
Make it quick and no survivors. They hit the alarm and this op is over before it starts.
Yes, sir. I've got eyes on two more. 12 o'clock. Target eliminated.
We've got three more hostiles.
Enormous! Here we go! I ever saw.
The Russians use them to pipe hot air through the airfield. It keeps the ice off in one place.
Hey, I'll take random Russian tribute for $1,000. Get a drone in there.
Deploying drone.
Still got a long way to go. Sooner we start, sooner we're crossing undercover.
Now this is gonna be ugly.
Keep the cover, move quick, and nobody tries to be a hero.
Got it.
I've got visual on 4 hostiles. Rifle. They're straight ahead. Moving.
Sense wrapped. Add 3 hostiles. Dead ahead. It's a truck.
Target down.
There's another one. Up ahead of us.
I spotted two more. To the left. Moving. Hostile sniper.
Check your nine. Up on the catwalk. Eyes on two more. Right in front of us.
Two targets marked. That's four targets.
On your go.
Ready to fire.
Ready when you are. Scratch another one.
Clear hot! On the move!
When you are.
Drop them.
Visual. or two more. Up ahead.
Got eyes on a hostile sniper.
Hostile transport.
Two marked. Marking the third.
And one hostile. Ready.
On you. On you. Ready to fire. Back.
There's a hostile transport truck here. Left.
Moving position.
And two more hostiles. Ahead of us.
Ready. On your shot. Standing by. On your shot.
Hostile down.
Up.
Gonna be that drone trick again.
Not bad, it's a try.
Drone deployed.
Got it. Let's keep it moving.
Hunter, Overlord. The target's already been transferred and loaded onto the cargo plane. They're prepping to roll.
Copy, Overlord. We're close. We'll get to it.
Hostiles, there's a lot of friction between here and there.
There's another one. Check 9 o'clock. Deploying sensor.
We got light contact. To our 12.
On your shot.
That's 4. On your go.
Ready when you are.
On your word.
Target down.
Plane's rolling out. Get that drone in place.
Damn it, they're on us. We'll have to clear them out. That's a lot of hostiles to cut through. They're moving. The pinch. You're in trouble, man. Get to cover.
got it.
Overlord, Hunter has visual confirmation. Target is destroyed.
Acknowledged.
Lee, moving! We got a light vehicle! They're on our back!
Overlord, this is Hunter. Do you copy?
We read you, Hunter. What's your status?
I think we got someone's attention.
Can you reach extraction?
Looks like it. We're moving out now.
We've got fast movers on standby just in case. We'll direct them your way if you need them.
Copy that.
I think we stirred them up, Captain. We better get out of here soon. With luck, they're too busy putting out fires.
We take it as it comes. If it goes too far south, we got help from on high. Hope it doesn't come to that.
Company!
Moving, cover!
He's moving to cover!
9 o'clock!
Up! We'll find that container!
Watch it! They're moving! By the bus!
Moving! Cover!
Right about now. The bird is airborne, Hunter.
got more of them! We got armor inbound!
Get to cover! Moving! Tank! 9 o'clock! You're taking rounds! Get to cover!
Ha ha! 1 o'clock! It's a truck!
They're shaking! Keep them pressing!
Hunter, strike's on the way. Guide it in.
Target down! Moving position! We're clear!
Well, took care of the weapon system. We'll just have to wait and see what we get for fallout.